I recently wanted to exclude an application from Android's battery optimization feature on a Google Pixel device, but found that this setting seems to have moved. I'm used to this being under the special app access section, or at least being able to find it after searching for battery or optimization from within the settings application. But when I tried this on the Google Pixel 8 with Android 14, that setting was nowhere to be found. So in an attempt to help others find this new location, I thought it would be a good idea to create a video to share where this feature is at. The quickest way that I have found is to locate the application icon that you want to adjust and then perform a long press gesture on the icon. Then we're going to tap on the little eye icon from the pop-up, which is going to bring us to the app info page for this particular application or game. From here, we're going to scroll through this list and look for the app battery usage option. And then from here, you're going to see an allow background usage toggle that we can toggle on and off from here. However, instead of tapping on the toggle itself, we're going to tap on the text instead. And this will bring you to the battery optimization page for this specific app. And it's from here that we can change this from optimized to unrestricted. This will mean the application or game has been excluded from Android's battery optimization service, which means that it will allow the app to run in the background without any restrictions. However, it may end up using a little bit more of your battery, depending on which app you're doing this with, so be aware of that. But it's vital for many apps and services out there, especially automation apps like MacroDroid and Tasker. Now, another place that we can find this setting is by opening up the settings application, then tapping on the apps option, and then again, looking for the app battery usage feature. From here, you're going to see all of your apps listed, but we can filter this through to see all of the optimized apps, which means all of the apps that have Android's battery optimization feature enabled. And we can see all of our unrestricted apps as well, which means all of the apps that are excluded from this battery optimization feature. So instead of finding the app, it's the app icon itself. We can simply look through all of our apps, find the one that we want to adjust, and then again, tap on the text instead of that toggle so that we can change it from optimized to unrestricted.